Without the touch, learn to live without the know.